Yesterday, we aired a story about Shane and Dinah Mallott, the very proud parents of Montana State quarterback Tommy Mallott. There was so much great conversation in that interview that it couldn't fit into a single story. So, here's part two of Tommy's parents giving us some more insight into what makes their son such a remarkable young man.
You know, your family has been thrust into the spotlight. How do you guys handle all that attention?
It's not us, it's Tommy.
Yeah, I mean, it's all him. So we're just kind of going along with it. And
I've been known as Tommy's dad for a long time.
Yes.
Tommy Mallott will head into the FCS championship as a bona fide superstar in the state of Montana. But heading into the season at the bottom of the quarterback totem pole, his parents were just hoping to see him take the field once in a while.
We were just happy that he was out there playing. He wanted to be, just contribute to the team wherever needed to be, and we're just happy to watch him and just support him.
Tommy's work ethic and drive is the stuff of legend. His parents say that dedication applies to everything he does, whether it's school or music. And like football, it didn't matter whether he was playing real music or a virtual version.
He was always about practice. And
but even just he did the same thing with Rock Band or Guitar Hero. Little
kid. He got really good.
Just shredding with this Guitar Hero when he just takes things really seriously and drives to be the best, and it's pretty special to watch.
It took Tommy's parents a while to find him after Montana State's semifinal win, but when they did, it was an emotional reunion.
We were just like, we just are so proud of you. You were awesome, and we're just so happy, and now you're going to a national championship.
I mean, congratulations and on Frisco,
that's just
right?
Crazy. Yeah. I mean, so many of the parents, we were all up there in the stands, all of us. We were just, it was so much fun. We were so excited.
The Mallotts now hope that when they meet up with Tommy after the Bobcats championship game against North Dakota State, it'll be just as joyous.
In Butte, Luke Shelton, MTN Sports.